In my basement, with a weird mask on.